Hey guys, it's Catherine. So today has been a very traumatic day. My house actually got broken into. Thankfully, it wasn't like one of those rummage through everything, find everything kind of break-ins. They did get my iPod, which is okay because, I mean, I want it back because I had a lot of pictures on there and stuff. But I've had that for a while, but I do want it back if they find them. And also I used that to text one of my parents, take my phone away. So it's kind of depressing. And also they got my sister's iPod and her MacBook, which she just got like 2 months ago. And so hopefully they find them. It's kind of, you know, scary. So I feel kind of really violated, but I wanted to do a haul because, last weekend, Ulta was having a 40% off sale on NYX, Physicians Formula, Revlon, and Neutrogena? No, Almay. And so I ordered a couple of things. I didn't get that much, but I wanted to show you because filming a video kind of makes me feel better. So the first thing I got was this Physicians Formula Shimmer Strips Custom Eye Enhancing Shadow and Liner in Natural Nudes. So it comes in like this. And I think this is supposed to be like a dupe for the Naked palette. One of these things is supposed to be. So, get to open it. I didn't know it had a liner. I guess it's just the color. So these are the colors. They don't really have separate containers like the Naked 2 palette does, but they look really pretty, so I'm excited to use it. And it comes with this little eyeshadow brush. So yeah, I'm excited for that. I love all these colors. It looks like some of the colors I used to wear all the time. I didn't get anything else with Physicians Formula, so I'll move on to NYX. For NYX, I got this Jumbo Eye Pencil in Sparkle Nude. So it looks like, I guess I can open it. Yeah, I'm just kind of distressed. I feel like someone's like watching me, you know. But the police were really nice and helpful. They weren't scary, usually like police are. but they think it was kind of like a crime of opportunity. Because usually someone's always home at my house. So yeah, so this is Sparkle Nude. I'll swatch it. Oh my goodness, I love it. It's kind of like a bronzing color. Yeah, I really like that. Kind of champagne-y. And then I also got this NYX blush in Desert Rose. I'm a sucker for blush. I really could buy any blush in the world. I actually don't have that many blushes though. But I wanted a new blush because one of the e.l.f. ones I have doesn't work that well. It does give you a nice glow, and then my other e.l.f. one is like cracked and stuff. So it's just this pretty pink shade. I'll swatch it. I love the packaging of this. Oh, this is pretty. It is really like a rose color. Smells like fake makeup. Smells like that cheap makeup you'd get when you're a kid. So I'm glad I got that. And then my last NYX thing I got was this matte bronzer in medium. And I was kind of worried to get medium because I'm very pale. But I decided I'd get medium because they were all sold out of the light. And I really wanted a bronzer that wasn't shimmery because my e.l.f. one is shimmery. Sometimes you just don't want to be a shimmer thing. Oh, and I'm sorry, I don't have the prices for all these things, but they're all really decently priced. I know this was $7. The pencil was like two, usually three or four. I think this bronzer was, I have no idea, but it's 40% off the price. So it's the medium matte bronzer, and that's really pretty. That's a lot of product too. I'll test swatch this. Yeah, it's not that dark at all. It's kind of orangey. So that's in the middle. So I got that. And then the last thing, this was a short haul. I got the Revlon 3D Ready Mascara. My sister got this also. She loves this mascara. And the wand is crazy insane. I was going to see if the wand is, it's crazy. So I'm not going to open this yet because I have mascara that I need to go through. So anyway, I hope you guys like this. Just keep me in your prayers or in your thoughts. This week, hopefully they find the person with the computer. I don't think they got anything else in mind, but I guess I'll find. They didn't touch my makeup, so. I'll talk to you guys later. Don't forget to subscribe. Bye.